The fifth floor is now inaccessible.
It's almost the end. If we can just get through this, I can help Sakumi and the others escape. So what about Reika and the others?
One person has begun to move. They're headed straight this way.
It doesn't seem like we have much time to be relaxing.
I agree. They're moving quickly in our direction. They might be able to see us as well.
I see.
What should we do?
Resume investigating, I guess.
Nagisa, can I leave my PDA to you?
They're here. Right around the corner. They're hiding.
If they'd peek over for just a second, we'd be able to find out which one of them it is, but...
Shall we try calling out to them? If they respond, we'll know who it is. We wanted to talk to Reika anyway.
That's true. Is it all right, Takayama?
Sure.
Who's there? If it's Reika, answer me! We don't want to fight you!
Alright, how are they going to react?
That's too bad for you! I'm ready to fight!
It's Reika!
Reika! We have PDAs we can give you! There's no need to fight us!
You expect me to believe that? You must be joking!
Huh?
Why won't you believe me?
You said you'd give me PDAs, right? Do you have any proof that none of them are the Joker? And do you have proof that you won't kill me for the reward money?
Are you saying that's why you'll fight us? Because you don't want to die?
Of course! I can't trust you. There's no other option but to fight. I have no choice if I want to go home.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Maybe you're not telling any lies, Mitsurugi. But... I'm not naive enough to trust every single one of you!
They've even incorporated things like those.
And this is the end. I suppose I could win without going this far, but...
Hurry and run, Mitsurugi!
I'll save you, Takayama!
Run! It's gas! It's too late for me now! Leave me and run!
Takayama!
Let's go, Souichi!
Sakumi, follow us and don't fall behind! Yes!
I'm sorry, Takayama!
Yes, that's right. It'll be game over any other way. Yet, it's strange. First one to react was Nagisa.
Don't freeze, but run as fast as you can! It exploded in a small area, so the gas will catch up to us soon. Even if your heart stops beating, you can't let your legs stop! Hurry!
They escaped. So I only managed to defeat one. No use putting my guard down. I'd better be careful, too. Otherwise, I might end up like you,
huh? Someone died again. Without any reason. Remaining players. Five.
Reika! You can hear me, can't you? Reika! There's no reason to do anything like this! Even if you do, you're protecting nothing but your own life! After you kill us all, where will you go home to? If you don't believe us, who are you going to believe once you return home? You'll always be alone! Do you just want to keep on laughing alone and believing that you're strong because you never set yourself up for betrayal? Does it really count if you got home safely like that? Answer me, Reika!
It's true that she could get home that way. But what will she do when she returns to human society like that? Will she be able to trust people again when she goes out there? Really? Could she be friendly?
Mitsurugi.
Damn it! Why did it end up like this?
Mitsurugi. It's okay. You're not wrong, Mitsurugi. I know what you believed in is the right thing.
Sakumi.
That's incorrect, both of you. The only thing you can believe in is yourself and money.
Goda?
How did you get here so quickly? You were far away up until now!
Goda doesn't have a neckband on.
What is it that you want? What do you gain by doing this?
If her band is off, there's no reason she needs to fight.
Well, because it's my job. I suppose if you want a straight answer, it'd be money, wouldn't it? I've been asked to do something about you two, because you don't seem to be getting into this game much. Which is why I made my way over here.
Huh?
You mean you're one of the culprits?
You're a strange kid. That's what I've been saying. That's right, Mitsurugi. The ones who trapped the 11 of you here are us. I'm sorry, but it's our job.
11? I understand that Goda is one of the culprits, but that would mean there's 12 of us trapped here. Yet she just said 11.
Yes, 11 is correct. Isn't that so, Nagisa?
Huh.
Foolish child. Did you catch some kind of illness while you were with them? Even if you use your body to protect them, these children won't be grateful to you. Who do you think you are? Don't you remember how many people you've killed already?
Nagisa!
Goda! You!
Don't make such a scary face, Mitsurugi. I didn't mean to shoot her either. All I wanted to do was make you hurt a little. But I wasn't expecting this result. When I heard Nagisa wasn't working as ordered, I thought her radio was broken. But to think she was trying to protect you.
Away is so itchy.
Nagisa!
That looks painful, Nagisa. Well, since we were allies, I'll make sure to end your suffering quickly.
Reika! Reika, please stop! Stop it already, Reika!
Run, Sakumi!
But what about you?
Never mind about me! I can't be saved either way!
But
if I can't be saved, I have to at least help Sakumi escape. I'm not afraid to die, but it's frightening to think of Sakumi getting hurt. Hurry and run, Sakumi! Do you want me to die in vain?
Not so fast! While she's unwilling to run, I could kill Mitsurugi and then her too. And then this game will be over. Those words that I heard over the PDA not that long ago. These two who care for each other regardless of the dangerous situation. Can I really not believe in them? But I have to kill them. Otherwise, the people I've killed before would have just died without purpose. In this kind of way. I won't believe this. Then, how was I supposed to stay alive through this? I wasn't wrong. There wasn't anything wrong with me.
Nagisa!
She's still alive!
I wouldn't say I'm alive, but I'm not dead. Are the two of you okay?
Nagisa!
We're fine because you protected us. Oh, that's good. I'm sorry for deceiving you this whole time.
That doesn't matter, Nagisa.
He's right. You saved us so many times, Nagisa. You've never put us in danger. It makes me happy to hear that. But I wanted to apologize properly.
It's alright. Don't speak anymore, Nagisa.
Yes, Nagisa. We understand everything. Then, can I ask you for a favor? Yes, ask anything.
What is it, Nagisa?
Could you end it all? I know I won't be saved, and it's so painful.
I understand. So, I have to kill someone I wanted to protect. I've come all this way to protect Sakumi and Nagisa. But Nagisa's gotten heavily injured, and there's no chance for her survival. To save her from her suffering, because she wants me to.
Sorry, Souichi, for asking you to do something like this. I can't let you carry that burden all on your own.
Sakumi.
We'll always be together.
Thank you, Sakumi.
I didn't know until today whether trust and kindness was strength or weakness. But I feel as if I understand now, after seeing you two. It doesn't really matter. The most important thing is that you've remained the same way as you were when you first arrived here.